us of mercy and love at the feet of Jesus.